Welcome back to another wonderful episode of Let's Play Kirby's Return to Dreamland. This is the Zero.
Are you playing as anyone?
Not today, I'm just going to play the bonus.
Oh, okay.
I am Nero Rodinson, and I am playing Green Kirby.
I am Darkman162, and I'm playing Waddle Dee.
And this is Classic Team playing as Kirby, the pink one. And I am MLPPP, and I'm playing as Meta Knight.
This is Chief.
Own you!
And we are also joined by
G764 playing as nobody.
Yep.
Alright,
so we have one new challenge. If somebody else wants to do it besides me,
yes, I do.
Great.
Yes,
I do.
All right,
yeah, right. I think it has to be another Kirby, though, so.
I want to transform into a Kirby!
Oh, maybe I'm the only one who can go in. Alright,
I'm just gonna play the bonus.
Z-Hero is the one playing the high jump challenge.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Fly like an eagle.
Oh, you can rocket dive, okay.
I'm learning a lot of editing tricks.
Nice.
If you've watched my latest episode of Crash Jumps.
I didn't see it. But what does that sound?
Oh, boy.
I don't know. Somebody pressing buttons.
Nice. Maybe learn how to kick you to boost.
I don't know if I'll ever do that, but I'm certainly learning
well,
it.
Well, if you learn how to edit stuff pretty well.
Well, I figured out how to, like, animate a little bit.
Also, I got one of them Magics programs.
Why?
Because.
Magics is not very good.
I know it's not that great.
Get through the door, no!
I only paid $2 for it.
I got this.
Oh, well then in that case.
It sucks.
It does.
Yeah, it does. No program they make it for. It just seems good. Well, it's good to design.
I had their music making software. It's not even music making. It's just a music manager.
Who's pressing that button?
I don't know. Yeah, word of warning for
James.
Word of warning for our viewers, do not buy magic software. It's not
the magics.
Good. Yeah. It doesn't have the magics at all.
Yep.
Buy Magicka.
Magicka.
Yeah, you're better off investing in that game than investing in that software company. Anyway.
And that game is so unoptimized.
Yep. Just keep high jumping!
High jump all the things!
You're literally like a superhero when you're high jumping. It's like...
The end! Nice job!
Because he is a superhero.
And?
Yeah.
He's Batman. Aww.
Plus bonuses?
Up.
Oh, bronze.
So close.
We get so far away.
I got the new Batman.
Hey, bronze is better than a lot of other things.
Yep,
done.
Is it fun?
Huh?
And
I didn't
here
play
you go,
yet.
Sam.
Alright, and back to me for the next activity we're doing.
I haven't even beat the first one.
We're gonna finish the finish them.
That's probably
are we gonna
get
the $20 or the
Ninja? Let's do it.
I thought we were doing scope shot now.
Yay, scope.
Scope shot. Scope shot, yeah, sure.
Have to clean
I have never seen any gameplay of this, so I don't know anything about this.
Oh, this is gonna be like
take aim and press A to shoot. Work together to destroy everything!
Let's get over here.
Destroy all
the
damage!
Right. Hold A to charge your shot. Once you see blue sparkles, release A to fire and charge. That shot 5 times stronger than normal.
Okay.
If you destroy enough parts, the weak point will be exposed. Well, shoot this spot to destroy the robot and
clear the side. It's gonna be like Metal Gear.
If you get hit by a missile, you'll become temporarily stuck. Try to shoot down missiles before they reach you.
Somebody has to focus on the missiles.
If you run out of time, it's game over. Do as much damage as you can before your time runs out.
Alright, team, let's go!
Let's do it!
Two! Mission one! Yes, I'm holding it vertically.
Vertically.
Take aim at your character's picture and press A. I'm not even showing up, guys.
Hold on. Oh, there we go.
You have to go back
a your character.
You have to move. I have to move back a bit? Oh, there we go. Yeah, too close.
Aim at the wheels and the arms. The umbrella. Somebody focus on the missile, just saying.
I'm focusing on the...
The umbrella, focus on the umbrella.
Okay.
Shoot the missiles, if they see any.
I haven't seen any yet.
What is it?
Dirigibles. In the background, you can shoot down the,
There we go!
That's not the weak point. Shoot the missile! Shoot the missiles!
Missiles!
Missile.
Shoot the
UFO! Oh, UFO! UFO! Gotcha!
And you kill the things that give you stars.
Missiles!
Oh, I'm cheating the thing that it makes the machine move.
You can charge it also, the beam. Shoot that thing.
Yeah, you can.
Ooh.
Nice!
Charge out the bottom. Shoot the wheels now.
I'm shooting it right now, yeah. Actually, I destroyed one of them, I think. Or missiles!
Me?
Yeah.
Missiles!
Yeah, well, I'm doing standing there smashing the button, so.
I got him.
Shoot the arms.
I think the dojo works better than this.
Shoot the other arm. Is it one arm?
I'm trying.
Missiles.
I've been shooting the body, but
so
I just probably should be shooting.
Missiles and the other guys are destroying everything.
Missiles.
UFO.
You have to work together, so somebody has to focus on getting something else.
Arm.
I'm shooting.
Charge it, and attack the bomb.
Oh!
Yeah. Charge it.
We got stunned.
Yeah, you have to charge it and shoot it in the middle.
Yeah, charge.
There you go.
I missed the UFO.
Weak
point exposed.
Shoot the weak point.
Yeah!
Winner.
Beat it!
Teamwork!
Yeah. Oh, yeah, all around.
Alright, score?
Accuracy 50%.
That's usually about what it is.
New record!
New record! Yeah, like Mario Party. New record!
Alright, let's do the Ninja Dev Truck.
Okay.
Well, there's two more missions.
I guess. I was gonna have us do one more mission on this.
Yeah. Alright, that's fine.
Let's do it.
So that we're doing an even amount of minigames.
Okay.
We'll go back to the dojo next world, actually.
Oh, well, you guys play it.
You want to?
Yeah.
Yeah, I wanted to try.
Oh! It's Catch Jeff Kawasaki! That's awesome.
Shoot the pants.
I'm shooting his foot.
I'm shooting his frickin' pants. Shoot the duck.
Charge it.
I'm a duck! Quack!
Oh, shoot the pants.
I am, I'm charging.
No, just the pant.
I'm shooting his foot.
And if you can, just focus on the hand. Look at us shoot.
There's an egg in there.
Yeah.
Oh, no!
Easy bake oven.
Yeah. I don't know how many hits I gotta hit
the
shit.
Pan.
Oh, I don't know how many times I gotta hit the
missile
before he's dead, but...
Missile! Oh, I missed.
Go!
Watch
out!
Oh, crap!
Wario. Yep.
Which game?
Mario Party.
One.
Yep.
Good.
Yes, I got his foot!
Hey, that looks just like my mom's pan!
Okay, so I have to hold it.
Ha
ha! So I didn't make, cook.
Yeah, my mom's turn.
Oh, he opened his refrigerator.
I thought there was gonna be fish.
No, it's an oven.
Watch out!
Oven! It's like a...
Okay, look, it's RoboCop.
missiles!
RoboCop in a Kirby game. Chef Kawasaki is a RoboCop.
Oh no!
The robots have taken over!
Shoot the axe!
Ah!
Guys, charge up your shots.
There
we go.
Shoot the scope in the missiles.
Yes!
Eyes.
I can't see. Oh! What have we done? We quit exposed! Get it! Yes!
I'll play the next one if you're gonna play the next one.
13 seconds to spare. Clear!
Yeah, it's
also
good to
win. Whoops!
Nice. You actually got it did much better.
New record!
New record!
Not like there ever was a record.
And that's just how we do.
Alright, so dojo or?
I was gonna have dojo later because we just did this, but
mission three.
Because we gotta space everything out.
Okay.
Alright.
Sounds good.
Alright. We'll finish the dojo and this in the next world, I think.
Hold on.
Back. Ah, sit down.
That's it. We go.
Alright, let's go.
Wanna change power-ups?
Let's go get some power-ups. Power rips. Oh!
Power rips.
Alright, we got some
got
more.
Some whips and
Okay.
I wish I could change power-ups, but I'm Meta Knight.
You're Meta Knight. You're not allowed to change from another thing.
Green Kirby, did you not want anything in there?
I want that.
Okay. You want some whip?
Rock. Say, what's this one?
Whip is right.
That's beam right there.
Beam. What's that? Like
that's spark, and that's beam, and that's whip, and that's parasol,
and that's rock,
and that's rock. Yeah. Or stone, I guess.
Parasol, and that's stone.
What's that up there?
I'm batting out here.
There's a test enemy up here in case you want.
getting worse.
Your tubia is dying, Sam.
Oh, okay, he's getting back. Yeah. Well.
Never mind.
Well. We are screaming.
What?
What is going on?
I don't know. My friend.
Firing in the first place.
It was Jay.
already got it, don't we?
Yeah.
Wait.
No, you have it. See at the top? There you go.
Oh, yeah, we do. Okay.
This level is all cannons.
Just like Donkey Kong Country.
Growing bananas.
On the moon!
Yeah, it would have sucked if I hadn't done that right.
Yeah,
bananas!
That must be a reference.
They purposely put that in there.
That's probably.
They must have purposely put that there. There's no way.
On the moon!
Oh.
Ow!
Wait, so this is the moon?
Yeah!
No,
this is
the
moon. I got an extra life!
Ah, run!
I don't know, don't die.
Oh, what's this? Oh, water.
Oh, water.
Molly, water.
Interesting enemy. Mennonite, you kind of need help.
Mennonite, quick die.
There it is.
Yeah.
Just get it.
Here, I'll grab that.
Yay! Oh, I lost my...
Because if you die, it's going to be the first time that Mennonite
Mike.
Has died.
Oh,
it's
Mike.
Like,
oh, Mike. Nice.
I got Mike, guys!
Yeah.
You don't
I can see!
Well.
Poof!
No. I'll save the other two die. Uses for later.
Get the ice cream. Get the ice cream, guys.
What ice cream?
Touch me.
Mike.
Touch me.
There you go.
There were spikes on that wall.
Mike.
Should I? No.
No.
Yeah, we killed all of them.
Save it.
Yeah, definitely save it.
Oh, save it for boss.
Mike, here you go.
Save it for mini boss. Wait for him to charge up all the way. There we go.
Who's wrong?
Wow,
that did a lot of damage.
Never! Never
yes! Hey! I killed him!
Suddenly
that was
Kirby,
almost all my doing.
Suddenly Kirby is the dragon.
Oh, Whip might be able to get that.
Yeah. And suddenly Kirby is the dragonborn.
Yes!
Wow, that worked.
Now we have 20 lives, that's great.
Up here! Nothing, you've got all the gears.
Yeah, let's go.
Okay.
Let's go.
Crazy!
I thought it was a let's play.
Timing!
I did too early.
Come on!
Oh!
You messed up.
It's the first stage that I didn't get one.
Ireland.
Nice.
RLD's a failure.
Wow, aren't you nice?
Well, I am playing it, so.
He can make fun of himself.
See?
He didn't say
it's
he
funny because
Waddle Dee was a failure.
Oh,
nobody
too.
Says that about Waddle Dee.
Waddle Dee's a failure.
Nice man, this reminds me of Paper Mario.
Actually, yeah, it does a little bit.
Ow. It does.
Specifically the radiant background with the blue and purple.
Just saying, guys.
And the bright blue.
And the music, too.
Yeah, the music's very serene as well, yeah. I'm getting that.
Grab it.
You can have my whip.
No!
You know that he can swallow you.
Imagine this level I made.
Oh, I
turned
all
the way back named Ice Mom.
Ninja!
Oh, Ninja! No!
Thing.
This doesn't happen.
James, you suck.
Alright, I'll light it. You guys. guys have to start
running. Light this candle.
There we go. Run.
Get the chopper.
Get in. Get in,
chopper.
Get in.
It's not a chopper, though.
All right.
Rocks explode.
Let's go. Wait, a rocket? Rocket explode.
Sandwich.
Okay, guys, no.
Who wants a sandwich and a cup
stay
of tea?
Stay away from that door.
What's
oh, I can build on the wall. That's awesome.
Awesome.
Yeah,
ow.
I can.
Ow. Well, there goes the power.
Bring me coffee or tea.
Come hug me, Sam.
Meta Knight, don't die. This is gonna be the first time that Meta Knight dies, so don't die.
I must know.
We've done this many.
Well, if I die, I can just turn to Kirby.
No.
I'm not gonna like purposely kill myself, but if I die,
water. Yeah. What? You killed water.
Whoa. Yeah, we're just trying to see.
That was crazy. How would you fight water?
You're crazy, man. You're crazy.
Let's go.
I'll take that. Goodbye.
That was
what?
Yeah.
Could you get the spring? That's no question.
No.
Probably not.
Oh, ninja! No, ninja! No.
No.
No. Oh, I got it. Do you want it? I don't know how to give it to you. Let's get to somewhere safe and then I'll just.
No, stay over here.
You're
I'll suck you up.
Jumping.
Can you suck up powers doing that?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
No, I didn't know
keep
that.
Jumping, keep
I didn't know that either.
Jumping, keep going,
okay,
keep going.
Go.
Oh, you got food.
Keep going.
Stay
away from him. Guys.
These are terrible.
No! No!
Higher!
I took you. You only got here.
Move it. Move away. Move
no,
away.
This nope, level nope, I never
move,
played.
No, move away. Get out of the booth.
Do you even know if you want this food or not?
I don't James, know. James, you do not have this.
No, Kirby, I'll
have it. I'll get you to the ledge, and then you'll take the boot.
Okay, fine.
Scoop up my boots.
Yeah.
I'll take the eyes, don't worry. Okay.
There you go.
Really? Really?
Move away.
You're gonna get us both killed, idiot.
There you go.
Someone's gonna die.
Scroll! He's got this.
Oh!
Yeah!
Scroll!
No!
Oh my goodness!
Stop moving! No!
Oh!
No!
Oh, yes, you got the
boot!
What?
You had it.
I had it more than you do, guys, so...
Okay, let me try.
Oh, okay.
Ah, she sweats. Yeah, she's in
You guys have to keep up with me. That's
okay, hold on. Nope. Technicolor difficulties.
Very
okay.
Technical difficulties.
Okay, the problem is that you guys either run in front of the booth...
Or don't fall it fast enough.
Okay, I'll do it.
Yeah,
oh, crap!
Oh, gosh.
Yeah, you're just gonna get stopped by it.
Ah!
Come on, day to day!
Die to die.
Come on, get out of the boot so I can do it again. Okay, fine, do it yourself. Come on, you can do this. Just time for the jumps. Scroll it faster.
Oh, it's gonna blow up! Come on, keep going!
You must not stop! There you go!
Yes! Yeah, one more! Yeah,
wait,
what
do you need that for?
Oh.
What? What's
faster? Just keep going. Oh, fudge.
Oh, you got
it. I'm trying to keep going, and...
Wait a second, do we need that?
Oh, look! There's a boot right there!
What? Okay,
I'm
sorry, I've
been fighting for a freaking boot back there.
There's the door that we actually want to go through.
Okay, here you go. Wow, you gotta be kidding me!
We're supposed to go up.
Oh, yeah, you need the boots for that one.
Oh, I have to jump my way up? With oh my gosh.
I'll do it if you want to.
No, you got on top of me! No!
Quit trying to fight each other, come on.
Hey!
Try to get from a...
It's gonna blow up. No!
Keep going.
I'm out of the boot.
Or can I try it? Gotta try it, guys.
Everybody's really low in health.
Hey, touch me.
He already did.
Okay, actually try to go up.
I'm trying to see what we are actually trying to get
to. Actually, King Diddy.
How in the world do you get up this high?
He can break them.
Wait, are you sure?
No, he can't. No. Go get the boot.
Okay, let me try.
Yeah. I'll do it next time if you guys want to. I'm the one that has better.
Wait, we have to go back out the door and get the boot and then come back. Yeah.
Oh.
No, get out of the boot. Oh, fuck.
There you go.
We're just gonna all try it until everybody dies.
Okay, let me do this. Please stop with the moving.
I'm trying to get in a position where you can jump on them.
Yes!
Stop! Yeah!
That was
fast.
Finally!
Okay, so it was easy for us to get all the way up to the top, yet it took so long for us to actually just go, like, in a straight freaking line.
Yes, pretty much it.
Like the hell.
Yep, that's pretty much sums it up.
Pretty much.
Of course.
Alright, let's go. Do you think we need the boot still? Or
no.
I do.
Okay, take the boot.
I think we need the boot.
I was gonna take it anyways.
No, there's a chance I'm hurting us, so don't erase that.
I have stone.
Let it go.
I have stone.
I must crush them.
No! Mine! Okay.
See ya.
What's over here besides stone?
I need stone. We all need. Oh,
I have stone.
I have ADD.
Hey! Oh!
Whee! Oh, great.
Crap. I got out safe. Hi. Wait. Hold on. Stop stacking up. Teleport.
Is that a door
down there?
What?
No, it's not.
Maybe.
That's really interesting how they have a color, though.
Yay.
Guys, take your time.
Yeah, we probably should.
Yeah, because...
Ty, what's that?
Because either you guys keep rushing it, and that's what happens.
Somebody needs to keep the... Get off! No! That's mine!
You just won that to him. Oh, DVD.
Hey, it's the characters from the other Dreamland titles. Whee! The second and third one.
Oh! Wow.
I somehow survived. Waddle Dee. I almost called Waddle Dee.
Alright, I'm gonna grab
Don't forget the yellow. Don't forget yellow. Don't forget. Oh,
get yellow.
No, the effects are already passed by.
Yeah.
Why are you, like, writing?
Oh, I should not have kept... Oh, yes! Bonkers!
Super bonkers. You're gonna get... God, you must be crazy. You must be insane.
No, you're gonna get...
Crazy, man! You're crazy!
Be careful not to destroy you completely.
Yeah, we need to get his power up after he's dead.
So, good guy's spamming that. So, be careful.
Okay. Alright, somebody do the finishing touch, yep. And then...
I want it.
Nope.
Alright.
Oh.
Whoa,
that is interesting.
That's a huge bow.
Okay, what does it do? That's what I want to know.
Use it.
Yeah.
Holy
For the
God.
Power of the
Lord! Yeah!
That didn't even work.
Stand up, Matt, and use it. Use it.
You have to completely charge it.
Oh, burgers. I mean, head kicks.
That is a giant hammer. Time to eat, all.
Hey, touch yellow.
So no, I'm fine.
How much yellow can you see?
Okay.
Alright, gotta wait for it to pop up.
No.
Yeah, now. And shaka laka boom!
Well, that was easy.
Keep going.
Let's do this!
Yarr! Smuck it!
Boom! By the power of Thor.
Huh, we all just got, like, blasted.
Ow.
Damn it.
So let me get this.
Oh, straight. These ones fire. That's neat.
They're fired at lasers, okay.
I'm a fire in my laser.
No! I just gotta stand on one and wait for it to pop up. No!
One.
Fine.
That's a weird looking hammer.
Yes.
It's a little bit dumb. Stand on that one and just wait for it.
Oh, fudge. Come on.
Wait, it doesn't pop
up. Yeah, it doesn't pop up. It's like,
That's crazy. Whack-a-mole.
No, it's not like,
Boom! Got it.
Yeah.
Guys, get moving. You got little time.
Yeah, time is running out for Mr. Hammer.
Mr. Hammer?
Yeah.
I know Mr. Hammer. I've never seen Dr. Horrible.
Time you're going to combat Starfeet. I haven't seen it.
Alex. Yeah, you should. Mr. Hammer.
Well, that's I get the second that time in the second part.
What? There's somebody named Mr. Hammer.
No, but Vicky calls on Mr. Saw and Mr. Hammer to destroy the Crimson Chin.
Crimson Chin?
Yep. Oh, I missed it.
I completely forgot about Crimson Chin.
Well, that would have been a really powerful episode.
There we go. Ta-da! Is there something?
No, just keep moving.
Alright, you guys get started.
Keep the
hammer
alive.
How much more? Oh, this giant one has to be it. Oh, dear.
To the left.
There he goes. Fire! Yeah!
Okay, that has to be
it. Not sure if it's Mr. Hammer or Captain Hammer. I don't remember.
Hallelujah.
Hold on. Let's get the stars first.
Through the void!
Stars first.
No, somebody's touching it. Oh, okay, you're good. Extra life, good.
You guys just keep rushing.
Go!
Key!
Oh, crap! I have a key, which means I can't float.
Get off me.
This entire thing is about carrying keys.
Sorry, CJ, I needed you, man.
Watch out for the bombs.
Bombs? Lamp oil? Rope?
We just keep on mentioning
Holy crap.
We
just keep mentioning
I'm not going to grab the keys.
No! No, we don't have a key! Ah!
We all die!
Somebody get that for me? Oh.
Can we have
carried the key. Okay. All right.
Get off me.
See you in the next episode.
Yeah.
Wow,
40-minute episode.
Oh.